Hi everyone, this is always Maurice Young, and I come to leave a message on what is the most important date in the world. Regardless of race, creed, religion, it is time to remember the birth of the baby Jesus Christ, the father of the entire universe, creator of the heaven and of the earth, the person largely responsible for our destiny and that of the world. Although we cannot resolve our responsibility under him, it is time to take a look back at all the good things we've done and the bad side of human beings. No one wants to remember, everyone wants to forget. So plant well, the harvest is according to the plant, and the gods and the universe repay us according to the energy we spread around us. Forget about greed, fights, and pettiness, because God made human beings to have the best, and this reward comes according to how we act in this journey, although everything is threatened except the fare collector and the driver has the same goals. Life is short and beautiful, but according to the way we paint it, therefore make it the best. To evolve in all aspects of physical life and the other planes. And to celebrate the real Christmas, listen to this song that I'm sure we will love. I thank you very much for your attention. I hope you enjoy. See you next time. Bye.